The best and most beautiful things in the world cannot be seen or even touched. They must be felt with the heart. True happiness is not attained through self-gratification, but through fidelity to a worthy purpose. The only thing worse than being blind is having sight but no vision. Science may have found a cure for most evils, but it has found no remedy for the worst of them all, the apathy of human beings. Life is either a daring adventure or nothing at all. We may have found a cure for most evils, but we have found no remedy for the worst of them all, the apathy of human beings. Optimism is the faith that leads to achievement. Nothing can be done without hope and confidence. Keep your face to the sunshine, and you cannot see a shadow. Character cannot be developed in ease and quiet. Only through experience of trial and suffering can the soul be strengthened, ambition inspired, and success achieved. The only thing worse than being blind is having sight but no vision. Faith is the strength by which a shattered world shall emerge into the light. True happiness is not attained through self-gratification, but through fidelity to a worthy purpose. Security is mostly a superstition. It does not exist in nature, nor do the children of men as a whole experience it. Avoiding danger is no safer in the long run than outright exposure. Life is either a daring adventure or nothing. We could never learn to be brave and patient if there were only joy in the world. I long to accomplish a great and noble task, but it is my chief duty to accomplish small tasks as if they were great and noble. The world is moved along not only by the mighty shoves of its heroes, but also by the aggregate of tiny pushes of each honest worker. When one door of happiness closes, another opens, but often we look so long at the closed door that we do not see the one which has been opened for us. Although the world is full of suffering, it is also full of the overcoming of it. The best way to predict the future is to create it. No pessimist ever discovered the secrets of the stars, or sailed to an uncharted land, or opened a new heaven to the human spirit. The only path to peace is through compassion, understanding, and forgiveness. Believe, no pessimist ever discovered the secrets of the stars, or sailed to an uncharted land, or opened a new heaven to the human spirit. Be of good cheer. Do not think of today's failures, but of the success that may come tomorrow. You have set yourself a difficult task, but you will succeed if you persevere, and you will find a joy in overcoming obstacles. Science may have found a cure for most evils, but it has found no remedy for the worst of them all, the apathy of human beings. We can do anything we want to do if we stick to it long enough. Life is an exciting business, and most exciting when it is lived for others. The unselfish effort to bring cheer to others will be the beginning of a happier life for ourselves. Self-pity is our worst enemy, and if we yield to it, we can never do anything wise in this world. Death is no more than passing from one room into another, but there's a difference for me, you know, because in that other room I shall be able to see. It is for us to pray not for tasks equal to our powers, but for powers equal to our tasks. to go forward with a great desire forever beating at the door of our hearts as we travel toward our distant goal. What I'm looking for is not out there, it is in me. The best and most efficient pharmacy is within your own system. I am only one, but still I am one. I cannot do everything, but still I can do something. And because I cannot do everything, I will not refuse to do something that I can do. So much has been given to me. I have no time to ponder over that which has been denied. The highest result of education is tolerance. Life is either a daring adventure or nothing at all. Many persons have a wrong idea of what constitutes true happiness. It is not attained through self-gratification, but through fidelity to a worthy purpose. We may have found a cure for most evils, but we have found no remedy for the worst of them all, the apathy of human beings. We can do anything we want to do if we stick to it long enough. The marvelous richness of human experience would lose something of rewarding joy if there were no limitations to overcome. When we do the best that we can, we never know what miracle is wrought in our life or in the life of another. I do not want the peace which passeth understanding. I want the understanding which bringeth peace. It is hard to interest those who have everything in those who have nothing. I long to accomplish a great and noble task, but it is my chief duty to accomplish small tasks as if they were great and noble. The only thing worse than being blind is closing your eyes to the beauty around you. True contentment lies not in having everything, but in appreciating what you have. Vision is not just about seeing with the eyes, but about perceiving with the soul. The greatest tragedy in life is not to live fully, but to never have lived at all. While knowledge can illuminate the path, it is passion that fuels the journey. In the tapestry of life, adversity is the thread that adds depth and beauty. Every obstacle is an opportunity to unveil the strength within. Courage is not the absence of fear, but the triumph over it. A life devoid of purpose is like a ship without a compass, drifting aimlessly. Embrace uncertainty, for therein lies the essence of adventure. The soul's true journey is not in seeking external validation, but in discovering its own worth. In the silence of solitude, the whispers of the heart are loudest. The beauty of life lies in its unpredictability. Love is not a destination, but the journey itself. Kindness is the language which the deaf can hear and the blind can see. The mind is like a parachute. It only functions when open. Wisdom is not measured by age, but by the depth of one's experiences. The most precious gift you can give is your time and attention. Gratitude unlocks the fullness of life. Every sunset is an opportunity to reset. The scars you bear are the signs of a survivor, not a victim. Hope is the anchor of the soul. in turbulent seas. The smallest act of kindness can ripple into eternity.